It is nasty.
It's sad. I forget it.
Yeah, you know, this happens 3,500 times a day in the United States.
Where do
it's
you
terrible.
Guys live?
California.
Yeah, what are you doing here?
I'm sorry.
To hear that, but we're not leaving.
Of course you're not. You know what? This is school traffic. You guys can't do this.
We're already dealing with it, ma'am. We're already talking to the police officer and stuff.
Yeah, no, they're calling. Yeah, you should have talked to us first. You don't just show right. up here on our property and then right. say, oh, we're talking about
it. It is school property. Yes, it is. It is a school campus.
We have the right to free speech.
Do you guys have jobs? Like, do you do things besides just, like, try to make things? Yeah, I'm a teacher.
Okay, good. Yeah, and this is our job is to educate about abortion.
Well, just say why.
You totally discredit yourself by doing this.
Actually,
yourself.
We don't.
And our students are a lot smarter than to talk to students like that.
Oh, really?
Don't take it.